It's a trendy drug being used to shed pounds, but some are skipping the doctor's visit to buy online.
Where there's a will, there's a way.
Are the alternatives safe in the quest for skinny? Monday night at 6. First Coast News on your side.